I just started learning about data analysis. Any recommendations for scanners and anything else I would need to read my data and check them? So yeah, so what, I'm not exactly sure what you're talking about there, but I think you might be talking about scanning the CAN bus to get that log data from your car. So as I said, all modern cars have a CAN bus, which is essentially gives you all of the information that the car's got access to. So often things like throttle position, brake pressure, steering input, all of this stuff is being shared between the engine's ECU, between the vehicle stability control unit, between the ABS system. So all of this information is actually available on the CAN bus anyway. And the beauty of that, you don't need to add any extra sensors to your system. You can just go ahead and get all of that data into your logger straight away. All you need to do is access that data from the CAN bus and find a way to connect it to your logger, where HPA actually has a whole course dedicated to decoding CAN bus messages, which you can find on hpacademy.com/courses. Go ahead and have a look through our course list. You will find that CAN bus communications course, which shows you all of the information step by step, how to break down those messages. The other thing that to understand is that many loggers actually have the ability or predefined templates to hook up to many standard cars as it is. You don't usually even need to do anything as far as the CAN bus. It's usually a case of just hooking up two wires to the bottom of the logger in the case of the AIM Solo here, and selecting from the drop down which car you've got, and bang, straight away you've got access to all of the data inside your logger. So it depends on your system, but definitely recommend going ahead and checking out our CAN bus course. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and want to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about how to log and understand data and how to use that data to improve your performance and consistency on track. Plus, you'll have the chance to ask your own questions, which we'll be answering live.